Your minds are young and your fears unfounded. Our journey upward is a good thing. They will create wonders with magic that will astonish us, as long as we are there to heal the wounds they make in their innocence. Our glory will never know rest. They will cherish us, the children of the Pentasod.
That hasn't aged well. As soon as humans encountered the Allori, we started slaughtering them.
Yeah.
Anasod made them to be a safety valve. They were never stealing our magic. They were trying to filter it. The corruption magic creates an avium. The Ellori would have prevented it by sending it back here. There would have never been a wound. Didn't even give them a chance. All we saw was that they drained magic. So we killed as many of them as we could as soon as we met them and drove the rest away.
Jack, it weakens before me. Together we can finish it.
No, don't fight it at all. Listen, the Penisod showed me how to...
Resist its illusions. It will show you anything it needs to survive. Don't be a coward, boy.
You came here to help me.
I came here to help you fix the wound. God damn it! You're going to get everyone killed, asshole!
Those oaths really have teeth, Ted.
Damn. Oh, shit!
Ouch. That looked like it hurt.
It's good. It's good. Oh, I'm good. Where am I?
Smells like you just fell out of the Shrouded Realm. Alarming twist.
The Pentasod sent me here.
Whatever it's selling, I ain't buying.
Hold on, Rook. Hear me out.
No. That thing can go fuck itself. It tricked us. Told us Avia would be one big ball of paradise. Now get out of here before...
Before you eat me. I know. Just stop and listen.
Ah! The mouth on you. Somewhere along the way, you forgot I ain't human, Jack. Big cantankerous Rook. We go way back. The vast big gulf of hate between us is all gone. He sees me as one of the good ones. Newsflash, pissant!
You got good reason to hate me. Hate all of us. We deserve it for what we did. That's on us, though, not the Pentasod. It needs your help.
It's for you.
Jack, can you hear me? Mind link's on the fritz. This don't seem much better.
I'm kinda busy right now.
You gotta get to Glaivegate, pronto. Going to the Shrouded Realm was only Sandrak's first plan to kill the Pentasod, but he had a backup. If that didn't work, he'd use the Binding Stone to pull the Pentasod into our world. It'll be weaker here.
He can do that?
Yeah, according to my scry stones, he is doing it. Right now. Worst part, Kirkan's still all in on it, telling everyone here they need to saddle up with Sandrak and join the fight.
You've got to stop her, Thaddeus. Tell her I have another way to fix this.
Sure. Like she gonna listen to me. I already tried.
Try harder. If the Pentasod dies, that's it. We're done. It's all done. I'm on my way. I'm bringing the Allori.
Lied straight to the man's face, kid. Didn't even blink.
Your glory will never know rest.
Oh. It showed you that. To what? Tug at my conscience?
No. To make sure I'd see that the only person that can save us all is you. Please, come to Glaivegate.
Happy you could finally join us. Your Allori friends were a no-show.
They'll be here.
I'm done waiting. Air Commanders, prepare to join the Rasharnian assault.
Sir, you can't do this. The Pentasod isn't causing the Maladar. It's suffering from it. Sandrak and the Binding Stone.
You think I don't know all of this? He's insane. He literally believes the Pentasod went berserk because it's jealous.
Then why are you joining him?
The fonts are gone. The Pentasod that made them is broken, unanchored, imploding, and all of Avium is crumbling apart as it lashes out. Nothing else matters. Lucium isn't joining Sandrak's mad crusade, Jack. We're using it so we can cauterize the wound at the source.
What a crock of shit. Sorry for crashing in. Magni got a real blind spot for Allori. The kid says you need our help. And from what I've heard of your plan, he's right by a mile.
And just what help could you possibly give us?
Look, lady, I ain't happy to be here either. We've had a bone to pick with your people for, I don't know, a few thousand years?
We have a lot to make up for. This is how it's supposed to be. Whatever magic the Magni take from the ley lines, the Allori funnel back to where it came from. No corruption, no wound.
Yeah, well, what he's showing us squares with my research. This whole mess started once the Allori were banished.
You know what you're doing is impossible. I'm right next to you.
Pentasod is helping. We're tight.
Tell me, Jack. Did you bring any other visions of perfect harmony that you saw in the Shrouded Realm that are actually relevant to the battle at hand?
The Allori can heal the wound? We can start over?
It won't happen immediately. We've corrupted so much. But it won't happen at all if we do what you're asking.
Selko, get him out of here. Zendara, get your airships ready for transport and...
No.
I did not just hear that.
Selko. Relieve the Grand Magnus of command.
Bullshit like this is why I live in a cave.
Lucium surrendered to Sandrak a month ago. Kalthus is still free. That makes me the ranking officer of the Immortals by ancient treaty. Look it up.
You're making a mistake you can't undo.
Take it up with Lavinry. If you help us, all the territories west of the Orenthals are yours. It's not much, but you'll have a sky. We can work out the rest from there.
You're in no position to make such an offer.
By law, we're a renegade army. She's the Queen of Kalthus. Damn well do whatever she wants here.
We were gonna help regardless, but sure, we'll take bonus freedom.
Signal the commanders that there's been a change of plans.
Please, sir. You can still help us.
You're heading into disaster, Jack. The world ends because of what you chose today.
Just give the word, initiate.